Matt Lund here with Steve Bernhardt. We're talking 2016 Under Armour All-America Game, July 23rd, coming up here at Wrigley Field. And today, Steve, we're going to talk about some of the prospects, the top guys that are going to be at the game this year, specifically four catchers. And the first one that we'll talk about is one of the best catch throw prospects in the nation, and that's MJ Melendez.
Yeah, MJ's really special, man. He's very athletic, he's quick, he's flexible, he's got a ton of arm strength as well. So he shuts down running games well, but also he's one of those guys that pitchers love to throw to. He's a good receiver. He's the son of a college coach. His father was at Alabama State, just took the Florida International job. So he's got that high baseball IQ, relates well to the pitchers. He really is the top defensive catcher in this class. And he swings the bat from the left side, which is always appealing. And he's got kind of a little bit of newfound power here this summer that should be on display at Wrigley. He hails from Alabama. We have another catcher from Alabama in the game this year, Sam Prater. Sam's a different build, stocky, strong, physical guy, the kind of durable frame that can handle a lot of innings behind the plate. He's got a ton of arm strength down in the 1/8 to second base, and he's got some easy right-handed power, mostly on the pull side, but he should drive some balls out at least at BP and maybe in the game.
For sure. And let's talk about a couple more catchers here. Big frame guys, physical guys, fit the mold of a big catcher, and that's Mason Doolittle and Christopher Troy.
Yeah, we're seeing that, I think, more and more. You know, the Matt Weiders and stuff of the world that have proven that big guys can catch at the big league level or helping these guys at the amateur level so they can stay there. They don't get moved off of it. Mason's about 6'3", but he's very athletic. He's flexible, good receiver. Strong arm, he's got quick hands at the plate, a little bit more of a line drive geared stroke right now, but he'll occasionally get some lift and drive balls out of the ballpark. And then Christopher Troy, he's huge, he's 6'4", 210 pounds, but he moves well behind the plate, he's agile. Actually, for a big guy, he's got a short, quick right-handed swing. He has some power at times also, and kind of with the theme of these catchers, a lot of arm strength also, kind of guy that can shut a running game down.
For more on the 2016 Under Armour All-America Game and the players, you can visit baseballfactory.com/All-America.